folks, here we are at the Northwest NITRO National Pro Hill Climb. Thank you. Happened there?
Just didn't square up for the launch and just took what I had.
Okay.
What you get sometimes, man.
Sammy Hubble jumped from 17th to 4th with that run. Oh, to 5th place.
Oh, Thank you. They should turn it on right now, actually.
Thank you, Joey Shipman. And in second place, it's Nitro Nick Beer. How are we doing up there, Nick? I was like holding my breath because I said, put a parachute on him because he's not coming back.
You should stand a little closer, maybe.
All right, bud.
How'd it feel to go that fast up that hill?
Well, it's always going that fast. A little sketchy. Not sure how it's going to pan out. You know, there's nothing like a 200 horsepower bike, you know, and swinging a leg and coming into those ruts. I was telling Joe, I mean, at that point, you don't know what's going to happen. You just hope for the best. And sometimes you end up back in the paddle, and sometimes it just doesn't work out. But got to give it out to Jake because he threw it down and he did it early and fast. And, you know, thanks for upping the bar. And we're just trying to keep up. And thanks, Dad and my mom for helping me out and all the sponsors that make this possible. And all the promoters that put this on. It's a great event and a great crowd. Thank you.
Yeah, I just got to say that I was pretty disappointed when my bike had a mechanical failure on the line there and didn't quite know what it was, and just rushed back and got the team together, pulled the other bike out of the trailer, poured some gas in it, and fired it up since, last year, and just rode it up to the line and cranked one out on it. And I'm pretty happy I was able to pull that off because I tried to make that run happen last year and I went over the bars at the top.
Thank you.
Sammy Bassar on the center, Sammy Hummel on the right. Rocky is now left. This is going to be a good one, folks. You won't want to miss this.
Thank you. live up to the name. I've been up and down this mountain so many times. It's starting to feel like an Ibex. Yep, I know it sounds a little corny, but I made the correlation, right?